After this guy misplaced his cell phone, he decided to check their security cameras just in case it gave them any clues, which is when they saw this. His son had started picking things up that were on the ground next to him, but instead of putting them back down, he started depositing them into the front of the other car instead, unfortunately including his dad's cell phone.